This was a statement game for Chris Bassitt. I don't think I've seen him this phenomenal any time this year. And it's very refreshing that the offense finally injected some life into this game. You can have all the great pitching that you want, but if you don't produce on offense, you're not winning the games. I saw Vladdy giving a damn, and George Springer looked good, Babe Schneider, all of our guys, and they really anchored Bassitt to a win, and it was beautiful to see.